Okay, so we just played a dope ass show in Moscow.
Sure did.
It was amazing, and so now we are on our way to the Kremlin. I do not know the history of it, but, well, yeah, it's in Red Square, and it's a beautiful just piece of art to me, and it kind of looks like a giant piece of ice cream. So, that's what, I mean, I love it. It's just beautiful to look at. I have no fucking idea what the history is, but we're gonna go take some pictures, and then I'm gonna learn about it.
Escape the Fate with my good friend
Barry Stock from 3 Days Grace,
and he's going to tell you a little bit about the Kremlin that's behind me at Red Square in Moscow, Russia.
Well, this is a, you know, very famous church that you've seen probably a million times in Russia, and at the time when it was built, the architects that designed this church, Ivan the Terrible was in power at the time, and when it was built, it was so unbelievable beautiful that they carved out the eyes of the architects that built it because they never wanted something so beautiful built again. So that's the only time you'll ever see that.
I don't know. See, my thing is, the problem I have is, if you blinded them, but you didn't think there's gonna be any other architectures ever for the rest of time, other people saw, and guess what? They built one just like it in St. Petersburg. I am the best Tetris player on the entire planet, and anybody who's any good at Tetris knows that at the end of Tetris, when you beat it, this thing goes off. A rocket comes out of the bottom and it flies into space. And so that's what I'm here to do. I'm here to claim my grand prize. Let's go.
Dude, gingerbread houses!